Daddy parties all night with friends, then tucks his six-month-old baby girl into bed. Just a few hours later, she's dead. The case takes a horrific U-turn when Daddy confesses baby Ciela was crying. So what does he do? He slams her tiny body repeatedly to, quote, shut her up. The baby is dead, but Daddy walks free after just 90 days behind bars? District Court Judge Douglas Walker, sir, I am calling you out. But I want to talk about the judge in this case, District Court Judge Douglas Walker. Out to Jennifer Morgan, TNN Denver, joining us. Jennifer, what do we know about this judge?
The judge had sympathy for Dylan and his family. That's the main thing we're taking away. He had sympathy through the testimonies, and because of this, the judge did not want him to spend time in jail because he said that he would more than likely become a repeat offender.
Okay, wait. So the judge didn't want to send him to jail on murder because he didn't want him to be a repeat offender? How could he kill another baby behind bars, Jennifer Morgan?
The judge claims that more than likely when you go to jail, you become a repeat offender. And because of his age and his record, he didn't want him to go to jail and become another offender once he leaves in about 4 years.
I'm going to go to you, Dan Winslow. You're a former judge. Right. Dan, joining me out of New York. Now, Dan, I know how you judges is kind of like a little club. And you all stick together and you all make excuses for each other. You know, fine. I get it. But this is crazy, Dan. This is outright crazy.
Well, Nancy, I agree with you. A judge is more than a replacement referee. A judge is supposed to bring the conscience of the community to the issue of sentencing. In this case, the judge imposed an extremely lenient sentence. This defendant won't even be in a jail cell on the anniversary of his daughter's death to think about it on that day. It's really incomprehensible. But what's really concerning to me is that the judge's stated reason is he feels that this defendant is not a risk to repeat the behavior. Why then, Your Honor, respectfully, did you impose a probation sentence that the defendant shall not be alone with any 10-year-old or younger child after he gets out?
You know, I'm just imagining a six-month-old baby girl. She had been sick, so she was fussy and crying. And her biological father had been up all night smoking pot and drinking, watching the horror movie Insidious. And this little baby cries for love, cries for help, cries for attention. And what does she get? I am disgusted at this man. I am disgusted at the judge, District Court Judge Douglas Walker. We count on judges to represent justice.